tactics today?
Tactics are bat first because it's far too hot to think. What do you think about opening today?
Oh, look at the state of that. It's just like being stung by a load of wasps.
Gammy off.
Could you pay for the tossing of the coin? Because there's going to be an incident.
Oh.
Do you want to do a key test in the wicket for the...
Can you tell us where we are today?
An analysis, yeah. We're at Woodborough Cricket Club today, just on the outskirts of Ollerton. A beautiful place today. Let's have a look, shall we? Oh, quite hard. Now, we all know what that means. It'll be a bouncy wicket. I would imagine if we bat first, we're looking at in 40 overs, probably no more than 350. But I think it'll be a good day.
Pass
me the coin. I distinctly remember telling you to bring a coin. We'll probably bat.
I think you'll bat it, sir.
Right on.
Well done.
Perfect. Not necessary.
Here we go.
Well done.
Right.
Whatever happens here this evening with the sun going down behind the Warner stand, the light fading a bit, but still.
And yet again, tremendous shot by that big left-hander from Guyana.
He's hit that, and he's been... No, it's gone over the top. I thought for one moment that John Snow got a hand to it at deep mid-on. It's gone for four runs, a beautifully hit shot, hitting it on the up.
All strength and path written for. And that's surely gone into the crowd. So four followed by a superb six.
Another stroke full of wrist. It's a 50 partnership, coming back for a second. Well run.
74 needed, 17 overs to go. Magnificent stroke again. One of the finest innings ever seen on this ground.
Boys.
So, Mr. Jones, where did it all go wrong today?
Heat exhaustion.
Heat exhaustion, right.
I should have opened the bowl. That's what should have happened, and we'd have won.
Okay,
so
fair enough.
Captain seat at the end of the day, then. Is that what you're saying?
£25, £30 for go kart. That'll be a tenner for golf.
Alright, I'm safe. I thought you was a man. I'm in safe mode now.
All right.
I'm all good.
Kermit's not smell-o-vision. Smell-o-vision will be good. Now. It stinks.
Yes. Cheers. Well,
I think tomorrow's something done.
Here we are, in the middle of the night. Still not dark. Look, there's this. Oh.
No one's got a paint.
This could be like the roll-out credit or something.
Yeah. Do you think you, in future when you go to the pub with your wife, you'll be covering your pint?
Covering your
pie. I bet you will. First time you go for a meal, but you'll be covering it.
Well, hello, somebody's turned the light on.
I don't mind who's got them, I just fucking want one.
And that's my brother.
All right. You. It's you. I know it's you.
It's you.
Where are they?
I want it.
No.
Heaven.
Honestly. No, you're fully dressed up.
I haven't got them at all.
Who?
Some would say.
You!
A lot would say, to be fair. A lot would say.
You can't remember. Right, fucking you. fucking you. It's you.
Medic! Medic! Medic!
Oh, Kev.
Paddy peering out the window. Build it.
Short lightning. Short Leslie. Run up. Run him up. He's not going. Run him up.
Sensible shots, huh?
Stonewall Jackson.
Whoa.
That's four runs.
Short roll. Touch a roll draw with about that.
Oh, no, wait, it's not six. It's four. Stick a couple back.
Yep.
How'd you get on, Paddy?
Not very well.
All right, well, we'll end that there then, shall we?
Yeah,
all right, fair play.
You see, he's not just
the mask.
All right, mate, come on, mate, come on, Rod.
He's delicate.
Shot, Dave. That's a run. No, well done. Good shot, man.
Pull those trousers up.
Let me tell you a little story about the greatest game of all. It's not tennis, rugby, or the played in the east and the played in the west. Everybody knows this game is a real test. So grab a red ball and pick up a bat. Put on some shoes and a baggy green hat. Strap on some pads and head down the wicket. We're about to play a game they call cricket. Cricket, come on and play cricket.
Bad luck, Elliot.
Now cricket legends are made and are born. Before you know it, you'll be spinning like a shame. The fence is six, but not easy. If you drop a catch, you bet you look easy. Now don't be shy, because anyone can play. All you gotta do is find the right way. You're gonna love what happens out on the wicket. Come on and play the game they call cricket. Cricket.
One, come on!
Let me tell you a little story about the greatest game of all. It's not tennis, rugby, or football. They played in the east and they played in the west. Everybody knows this game is a real test. So grab a red ball and pick up a bat. Put on some shoes and a bat. Strap on some pads and head down the wicket.
Fabulous.
Well, we'll see it.
Well fielded. Well done, guys. Very good. Sorry about the heckling.
Cheers, boys. Have a good night. Golf ball away.
See you, Paddy.
Have you enjoyed your first day on tour, Paddy?
Well, as a rollout credit, I'd say yes.
As a rollout credit, I'd say yes, darling.
You pretentious wanker.
I would, I'd say it's been great. I mean, met a lot of lovely Northamptonshire type folks who say it as they see it.